On September 11, 2001, United Airlines Flight 175 was on its way from Boston to Los Angeles when air traffic controllers received Squawk code 7500, the code for hijacking, at 8:15 a.m. At 9:03 a.m., the plane crashed into the South Tower of the World Trade Center. Thanks to this simple code, air traffic controllers were able to coordinate the response to the attacks and warn other aircraft in the area. Today, we will explain how this simple and effective system works. What are Squawk codes? Squawk codes are four-digit codes that are assigned to aircraft by air traffic control. They are used to identify aircraft on radar screens and to communicate with pilots. Squawk codes can be assigned by air traffic controllers or selected by pilots in certain situations. Squawk codes are transmitted by an aircraft's transponder, which is a device that responds to signals from ground-based radar stations. When a transponder receives a signal from radar, it transmits its assigned squawk code back to the radar station. This allows air traffic controllers to identify the aircraft. How are squawk codes used? Squawk codes are used by air traffic controllers to identify and track aircraft. They are also used by pilots to communicate with air traffic controllers in certain situations. For example, a pilot may squawk 7700 if they are in an emergency situation. This will tell air traffic controllers that the aircraft needs immediate assistance. Squawk codes are also used by air traffic controllers to coordinate the movement of aircraft in busy airspace. For example, air traffic controllers may assign different squawk codes to aircraft that are flying at different altitudes. This helps to prevent collisions. The importance of squawk codes. Squawk codes are an important tool for air traffic control. They help air traffic controllers to keep the skies safe by allowing them to identify and track aircraft. Squawk codes also help pilots to communicate with air traffic controllers in certain situations. The importance of squawk codes was highlighted by the 9/11 attacks. Squawk codes are a simple but effective system that helps to keep the skies safe. Common squawk codes. Squawk 7500. Squawk 7500 is an emergency code that pilots use to signal a hijacking to air traffic control. When a pilot squawks 7500, it alerts ATC that the plane is in danger and needs immediate assistance. ATC will then track the plane and coordinate with law enforcement to resolve the situation. Squawk 7600. Squawk code 7600 is used by pilots to indicate that they have lost communication with air traffic control. Squawk code 7600 is used by aircraft that have lost communication with air traffic control. This can happen for a variety of reasons, such as a radio failure, a power outage, or interference from other electronic devices. When an aircraft squawks 7600, ATC is alerted that the aircraft is in distress and may need assistance. ATC will then try to establish communication with the aircraft using other means, such as visual signals or satellite communications. Squawk 7700. Squawk code 7700 is used to indicate that an aircraft is in an emergency state and needs immediate assistance. This could include any type of emergency, such as engine failure, pressurization problems, medical emergencies. When a pilot squawks 7700, all air traffic controllers in the area are immediately alerted. Pilots should squawk 7700 as soon as they become aware of an emergency. This will help air traffic controllers to quickly respond and provide assistance. Squawk 4800. Squawk code 4800 is used by aircraft conducting search and rescue operations. It is a special squawk code that is used to indicate to air traffic controllers that the aircraft is involved in a search and rescue mission. Squawk code 4800 is used to help air traffic controllers to quickly identify and track search and rescue aircraft. This is important because search and rescue aircraft may be operating in areas where there is a lot of other traffic, such as near airports or busy airspace. Squawk 3600. Squawk code 3600 is used by aircraft conducting law enforcement operations. It is a NATO-assigned code that is used in several countries, including the United Kingdom and the United States. Pilots squawk 3600 to indicate to air traffic controllers that they are conducting law enforcement operations and that they may need to deviate from normal flight procedures. This could include flying at lower altitudes, flying faster than normal, or operating in restricted airspace. Squawk 1200. Squawk code 1200 is used by aircraft flying under visual flight rules in uncontrolled airspace in the United States and Canada. It is also used by aircraft conducting parachute drops in the United States. VFR aircraft are those that are not under the control of air traffic control. They are free to fly their own routes and altitudes, but they must remain in sight of the ground or other aircraft. Uncontrolled airspace is airspace that is not under the control of air traffic control. In addition to these common squawk codes, there are also a number of other codes that are used for specific purposes, such as military operations, search and rescue operations, and special events.